Today's rumours sprung up for the second time this week when West End estate agents Hanover Druce